proud champion. Of course, her left arm is bandaged up, braced up because of the damage done by the armbar by Ronda Rousey last Saturday night. But Liv does hold one thing that no one else in WWE does. She is the only woman in the history of WWE to have beaten Ronda Rousey on two different occasions.
That's why she's our champion, Colt. An American dream story come to life. Went into SummerSlam, beat a Hall of Famer, remained champion. Now, there's some question marks around it, but who cares? She walked into Nissan Stadium and out of Nissan Stadium the same way. And that's our SmackDown champion.